are expected to grow by 1.4 billion, with that growth occurring almost entirely in the developing world. Cities will account for 60% of the world's population and 70% of the world's GDP. The urban environment will be the locus where drivers of instability will converge. The cities that grow the fastest will be the most challenged as resources become constrained and illicit networks fill the gap left by overextended and undercapitalized governments.
Me, I say any Rastaman or anyone when I wish to speak the truth. So when the derogative thing that take over the music, I keep it and it comes set. Don't do the eye easy thing for the eye program, cause the eye say, remember, I keep it and wake up the wasp then. The stress upon it and blow it out of proportion and try it, run away and try it. We focus to you, then meditate, and we're not in that thing.
I'm going to go to the hospital.